Did you know the 9x19VSN is based on the real-life PP1901 or the PP19 Vityaz? The submachine gun is designed to use 9x19mm pistol rounds to minimize heavy recoil and consistent blowback action. The weapon was first produced by ISMASH in the early 2000s for special operations conducted by the Russian Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Fun fact, the 9x19 Parabellum round was invented by Austrian firearm designer George Luger in 1901.